Judging from the fucking line, it's gonna be a fucking good show.
The longest line in the world. This line goes back miles. Busting out on an average day. You gotta do it and you'll do it your way. You know the feeling cause you like it too much. Love you's been battered by that love and touch. It's gotta be maximum.
I don't think we really expected the kind of mayhem.
Welcome to the freak show!
Didn't turn out very safe because everyone was fucking skanking their asses off the whole night.
I'm agile like a small monkey.
Half past two, Friday the 2nd of March, 2007.
Let's go, Richie!
I skipped two university classes, caught three taxis. Had to rob two guys just to be at the Fuzzy concert.
Black Magoo, where can you be my Black Magoo? Are you under a tree, behind the door? Where can you be my Black Magoo? Black Magoo, Black Magoo, anybody seen my Black Magoo? Black Magoo, Black Magoo, where can you be my Black Magoo?
I am the proud owner of the first Fuzigish Roll With The Punches CD cover.
It was early one year when I heard that song. Rolling and strutting along.
The country track Black Magoo, stuff like that, people were really, really going insane. Never actually seen that in Johannesburg before, or basically anywhere in South Africa. Black Magoo, I'm
sad for you. They were like, this is a kick-ass song.
The fucking best party of the entire year. Long live Fuzigish.
Yes!
There was, you know, over 1,000 people and they're all chanting Fuzzy. We were the only band playing. Fuzzy!
Fuzzy! Hey, Roxy, how are you feeling tonight?
We had to open up the roof as well because there were just too many people in the venue.
Your bro comes to save. The tax man says you'll have to pay. Debt toll lower than before. The union says that they want more. Topless killer.
I think it was great to see everybody from Joburg and coming out, supporting a Josie band, saying, hey man, we're behind this band. Official has to go.
We know. Absolutely crazy. Hey. You gotta roll with the punches, here we go. We definitely love being on stage. We're not afraid to kind of get up there and guns blazing and totally rock the place.
For me, that was amazing. It was almost, it was actually a bit overwhelming. You gotta roll with the punches, here we go. You gotta roll with the punches, here we go. You gotta roll with the punches, here we go. You gotta roll with the punches, here we go. You gotta roll with the punches, here we go. You gotta roll with the punches.